strict. We had a teacher who was so strict, you weren't allowed to breathe in her lessons. She used to stand out the front, going, no breathing! And you had the whole morning to get through. The weak ones just used to keel over and die. You'd hear them going down behind you. Kaboom, 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 boom. And there was always a whiny kid going, come and go out and do some breathing. And she'd say, no, you've got an old playtime to do it. No, you've got an old playtime to do it. No, go on, man. Go on. Got an old playtime to do it. No, you've got an old playtime to do it. No, you've got an old playtime to do it. No, go on, man. Go on. Got an old playtime to do it.
Do you know, at the beginning of the week, there were 48 kids in my class. At the end of the week, there were only 5 of them left. Yeah, do you know, at the end of the day, you'd be stepping over kids just to get out of the room. Oh, no. There's Melanie. Shame, she's really nice. There's Dave.
Hard luck, Dave. Always knew you were a bit weak.